do not do this TikTok trend.
Wait, which one?
The trend started in Japan when kids would take a Band-Aid and draw a diagonal line on it, like this. Then they would put it on their hand and fall asleep. While sleeping, they would dream of being in a maze.
You should let me try, bro. You know I'm the best at corn mazes.
No, if you don't escape the maze, you don't wake up.
Well, how hard is the maze?
Well, normally mazes start you on one side and you have to exit on the other, which means you can easily get out using a method called wall following. Enter the maze, put your hand on the right wall, and follow the wall all the way until you exit. But the maze in this dream is different. This maze is actually a labyrinth, which means it's circular and you start in the middle. So wall following won't work. You have to rely on your instincts, and you only have 46 minutes.